this lady, and I don't say this to be hyperbolic, this lady is an enemy to the black community. This lady is a sellout. Carl, how can you say that? Why would you say such things? Look at where she's at. This lady is a she should not even be in Congress, in my opinion, but she's in Congress, and she's respected for God knows why in the United States Congress. And here she does. She goes to the border to talk about how blacks are impressed. First off, these aren't Americans. We all know she's lying. Anybody with a modicum of common sense, anybody that can see, understands that these Border Patrol agents, and the Border Patrol agents are standing up. Thank God, more people are standing up. But here this lady is calling these people racist, talking about that we're going back to the days of slavery. It's her party. It was her party. For God's sake, this lady is in complete and utter disgrace. And I'm sorry, these young people in Arizona, these Uncle BLM protesters, you don't know who your enemies are. You have it so damn good in America, you have to make up fake crises in order to feel purposeful, in order to find meaning in your life. You guys need a psychiatrist. This is insane. Let's go through more. Maxine Waters, audio clip number 8.
I'm happy with the administration. We are following the Trump policy. He is the one that does not follow the Constitution and would not allow those seeking refuge to be able to petition to get into the country. What the hell are we doing here?
Well, we were following the Constitution, you liar. The only reason asylum or people are allowed asylum is due to persecution or fear due to race, religion, nationality, membership, because they belong to a particular social group or religion. That's it. Political opinion. That's it. These people from Haiti are, and listen, we're not even paying attention to the other 30 or so thousand that are coming across the border while we focus, or while they try to distract us with this Haiti issue. But these people are leaving their ID cards across the border because it's a doggone lie. They do not qualify for asylum. I want people to come here legally. I do believe this is a great country, but we have to have a systematic process of immigration. Otherwise, we destroy the country. I know that's what the left is trying to do, but I'm not going to let this lady get away with lying about it. And I can't stand. Listen, I'm sorry. And I know blacks come after me, too. I get it all the time. Twitter, Facebook. So I don't care. What I'm not going to do is sit here and pretend like this lady is valuable to the black community. I hate to say it, but I'm going to just say it. This lady is a disgrace. When I see successful black people, all I want to hear out of your damn mouth is how you got there. You want to help the black community? Tell them how you became successful. This is insane. I'm so tired of people like this. These are the sellouts. These are the sellouts. Maxine Waters.